Today I'm here to show you one of the newest members of the Sony wireless speaker family, the SRS-XG500. The XG500 is a solid option for anybody looking for a portable Bluetooth speaker packed with features to bring the entertainment with you, no matter the destination. The XG500 will eliminate the stress of worrying about the battery life of your mobile device. Just plug into one of their rear USB ports and the built-in power supply will charge your mobile device. Sony's X-Balance speaker puts out rich, powerful bass and high sound levels while still maintaining good sound clarity. Many speakers can get loud, but can they sound good at the same time? High-efficiency tweeters help expand the sound stage, whether you're setting up camp, playing beach volleyball, or just hanging out at home. The XG500 delivers up to 30 hours of battery life. It also has a quick charging function. Just 10 minutes of charging delivers up to 3 hours of playback. Bluetooth streaming connectivity makes it easy to stream your playlist wirelessly from your mobile device. Make sure to download the Sony Music Center and Festival apps from your mobile device's app store. Links are in the description below. Here you can select your favorite playlist, cue the next song, adjust the sound profile, and change the lighting's colors and patterns. Just check out that stylish LED ring light. A quick press on the illumination setting will change the lighting to the color of your choice. If you're out of town and short on data reception, just plug a USB memory stick into the USB port and play music from locally stored files. Made to be lightweight and portable, the built-in handle makes it super easy to carry the speaker with just one hand. Let's go ahead and take it out with us and see how it holds up to a little everyday use. With an IP66 water-resistant and dustproof design, the speaker keeps on playing when exposed to water, sand, and dust. Water-repellent mesh fabric makes it really easy to clean and dry the outside of the speaker. The auxiliary input in the rear port allows you to connect a microphone or a guitar. When connecting a guitar, the XG500 can also be used as a guitar amp. The speaker has 3 levels of distortion and a gain dial so that you can fine-tune it when you're using it as your amp. If you like to karaoke, this would be a great time to download the Festival app from your device's app store. You can queue up the leaderboard and see who are the top 10 singers for the night. You can also customize the speaker lights. And if you have multiple XG500s connected via Party Connect, you can sync up the lights so that they all flash to the rhythm of the music. These are just some of the features that you get with the new Sony XG500 portable Bluetooth speaker. If you have questions about this or any other Sony product, make sure to check out the link in the description below. It'll take you to our one-on-one consultation program. And again, I'm Nate with Sony. Thanks for watching, and we'll see you on the next one.